We need to start thinking that we are not the center of everything.
In order to be able to coexist, actually what happens is that we don't need more of you, of us, in there, but we need less of us.
This week has been really, really interesting.
I'm enjoying swimming in the swamp.
Whoever is here is super interesting.
I mean, we are totally inspired by the swamp.
The swamp on the wetland, I think it's a very urgent thing on a global scale.
This setup provides something that is very fertile. It's a point where people are gathering and chatting. It kind of centralizes something or gives a space for something that is not in the program. Natural networks that we have, the friendships that flow into collaborations and work and practices, it has characteristics of the fertile ground of the swamp.
Communism is one of the three chapters of the Swamp School, and we thought that would be essential for us to give the expanded notion of the communism that gives the insight from the range such as a commonality between the people, the social aspect of the communism, and the sociability that extends and expands toward eco-communic. Communism allows us to decenter the human habits of thought. The distinct feature of the communism chapter was that there were 9 schools from different cities and also a range of participants representing from the architecture studies to the visual art studies to the studies in sociology and anthropology and curatorial studies. Each of those clusters and the schools and the groups that were brought here, they had their own scenarios which were not necessarily disciplined with some kind of like curatorial vision.
How you feed yourself and your body, you feed your mental abilities, you feed your mood, definitely inspire you to share these nice effects or gratifying effects towards the others.
I feel that this blend of both the biological aspect as well as the emphasis on the commons has made huge sense to me.
The Swamp School has been very beneficial in the sense that it has introduced to us this vital term of communism to, for instance, our project and also in terms of the future of the planet, basically.
The swamp is our jungle, so to speak.
People are really like craving for these arenas of experimental, discursive, practice-oriented moments of contamination.
Knowledge shouldn't be made with the purpose of solving a problem, so rather you should allow yourself to reframe the way a problem is made to you.
We are not the only significantly sentient creatures here, and explore or just be open and listen to what that might mean for us.